right, motherfuckers. Who wants some Wang?
This is it. The highest mountain in the Shadow Realm.
Can we climb it before it falls apart?
Only one way to find out.
As a baby's fart.
Thank you.
another Whisperer? But... oh. It's yours, isn't it?
Yes. The last creature that can touch the Nobits of Arcana.
Except for me.
The last that will do Endless Bidding.
I'll leave when I have the sword.
This is not your battle. Do not waste your life.
Can I beat him without the sword, Hoji?
You're dead either way. I trust this fuck like I trust a condom in a teenager's wallet.
Okay, so what do we do?
Do you trust me?
I can't remember anymore, but I made a promise.
So that we might prosper.
Now, the creature you made to comfort you will take your life. Destiny cannot be tricked. I tried to protect you, but you give me no choice. You will be remembered as the one who saved us. Hoji, there is no other way.
I beg to differ. This is not right.
We all fear death.
Oh, I don't mind dying, brother. What I mind is dying for you.
What are you doing?
What I was born to do. Break the rules.
Hoji, no!
You arrogant, foolhardy...
Arrogant? Maybe. But foolhardy? I see you more clearly than I ever have.
Oh,
She must be awakened.
Oh, she will be, brother. But not by my blood.
No!
Hoji, you gonna be all right?
Oh, I think not. There's a fire eating me from the inside.
What the hell were you thinking?
You made me a promise, and I'm going to make you keep it. Besides, did you see the look on Enra's face? Like someone took a dump in his cornflakes. I wouldn't trade it.
No way!
Just don't let him take the sword away. He can't hide from this.
Thank you. Parker!
Thank you.
softly and carry a sword of legendary power.
No! No! This cannot be my brother.
You're dead, Zig. You are dead.
What happened? Where's Enra?
I killed Zing. His body, anyway.
Good. Then it's done.
It's not done. Nothing's done. I don't know where he is, and I don't think we have time.
I chose you because you could handle a sword. And because I thought I could handle you. That you were strong of body, but not of mind. But I was wrong, Loewen. You came back for me to fight a battle that wasn't yours. You've already one.
But Enra,
you've already won. Tell my sister I'm sorry. Sisters, I will always remember the day I first saw you. And while I did reach out to you, leaving a toy at your door out of compassion or curiosity, I would never have seen you had you not decided otherwise. It doesn't matter now. Our secret is known to all. I didn't anticipate you would become happy, but you did. And your tears no longer flowed. Without them, the land dropped, and inevitably Enra climbed your mountain and found us. You should have stayed by my side. You made me believe I could be something else. And for that, I will never forgive you. I barely felt my punishment. It was nothing next to the pain of losing. Say fuck the rain. I'm finished with Enra and his world of obedience, of slavery. You choose solitude? I'll give you solitude, and poor Sing will seal this wretched bargain. My heart splits, but there is no other way. I will always remember the day that led me to you, and that is why I must bury your memory. I will not behold my pain. I will die free.
My world is at your mercy, Lo Wang.